Hello and welcome to this application developed by the navalarc.com. It can be used to perform calculations for a single point lift using a single sling. The application calculates the lift point loads and also helps in selecting the right sling by estimating the minimum breaking load required. It is based on the latest version of DNV guidelines for marine operations and marine warranty DNV STN001, together with IMC A179 and ASME B30.9. Let's take a tour of this application. This is the welcome page which states the purpose, usage, and references used for the spreadsheet. Next is the sheet for calculating the lift point load. The user needs to input the lifted object details like weight, center of gravity and dimensions. The dynamic amplification factor is calculated, together with the design weight and object tilt to give the final lift point load. The next sheet can be used for sling design. The user needs to provide the sling properties like type of sling, type of termination and type of hitch. The sheet calculates the safety factor for the sling, and calculates the MBL from the lifting point load and safety factor. This application can be used to perform a complete design of a single point lift, and also helps in selecting the right sling for the operation. Being based on credible references, it has wide acceptability and takes care of various lifting scenarios. To know more about it, please visit the link in the description or visit thenavalarc.com.